What are you doing here? Hemostatic medicine. How kind of you. Thanks.
Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Just go.
Keep it. It was a gift from my brother, but...
Thanks. Here, let me give you this in return. You might need it later on. Now go. Don't worry about me. You'd better get out of here while you're still able.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box. Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Thank you. Thank you. Greetings. You must be the lovely Claire Redfield.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost, coming back to haunt your dear brother.
Wesker?
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there? I was the one who attacked this island. Who'd have thought you'd be hanging about? All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice surprise, your ever so caring brother will definitely show up. I must thank you for being such good bait.
I don't know what went on between you two, but you have them all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
Oh, how your brother will weep to see you die. What? What is it? Stay there. I'm coming. It appears you may be of some further use to me. I'm going to let you live a little longer.
Thank you. Thank you. Redfield, hold it right there.
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon.
I am Alexia Ashford. For the pride of the Ashford family, I will kill you. Wait!
What's going on?
After her!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
This must be...
What? No!
Wait a second. What just happened?
So there never was an Alexia after all.
You mean, he thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
The self-destruct system has been
that freak!
Activated.
He's trying to blow us
all
up along with the entire
evacuate
facility.
Immediately.
Come on, we gotta get to that airport.
Right.
Thank you.
Those must be the remaining survivors.
We'd better get out of here too.
Right. Let's go.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system.
We gotta get to that airport. Take off unless we raise the bridge.
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
Activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
We'll be ready for takeoff soon.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system. Thank you. system has been activated. All prisoners, back
Thank you.
minutes. Until detonation.
To escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me. Now feel my revenge.
Long. I was starting to get worried.
Self-destruct
no time to explain. Let's go.
Activated.
Right. We're out of here.
Personnel.
Time to say goodbye to this death trap. We made it! Yahoo!
Ugh, it's finally over!
Claire, I'm sorry. I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
No, it's okay. It was hard for both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Oh, Steve.
So, where should we go now? I could take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
I hear Hawaii's nice this time of year.
You got it!
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
Unlock the cargo room door. What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies, but I cannot let you escape now.
Oh. Alfred, you cross-dressing freak!
Hey, where are we?
Huh?
Latitude, 82.17 degrees. That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic!
What? Those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us!
Then that must mean... this place belongs to Umbrella!